Say thank Zane from Rolling Stone magazine.
Monday or whenever that was, they brought me a glass and they had a glass that they filled with like a portable
glass. A picture of you next to Jim Ledford.
What? Oh, did you?
I don't know if it came out. It's kind of dark, but
let's see here. I'll put that up on Mug Book here.